Hey, I'm Mash, and this is Peter, and we're the co-founders of Rwanda's SafeMotos. The idea from SafeMotos came from the fact that every day we were personally feeling at risk of having to put our lives in danger by taking motorcycle taxis here in Rwanda. We thought that it doesn't have to be just a matter of faith or bad luck being in a crash. It's something that we can actually work to control, and that's a real issue because just what everybody knows either knows somebody's been in a crash or been in a crash. Ourselves, we were in a motor crash about, what, 3 weeks ago now. Peter, do you want to say what the product is that we developed?
Yes, what we've developed is a two-sided application with the customer side being like an Uber-like interface, and the drivers being a telematic device collecting the driving habits of the driver every time he's driving. So what we do, we lock the driving style of the driver every time he drives, and we can gauge how good of a driver he is by using the insurance like telematics. Customers can like request rides to come pick them up with an Uber-style application.
Sure, thank you. So the business model is that basically we're following Uber's approach. We're the first company in Rwanda that's integrating a new version of Tigo Cash, which is letting us do a microtransaction on each transaction. And what we're looking at for the drivers is right now the drivers are quite under capacity. Only about 50% of the time is actually carrying a passenger. So we're giving them more customers through the SafeMotos application. We're launching in Rwanda because Rwanda is a place where we both have deep history. We've both been here since about 2010. And it's really a clean place to make an innovative project like this go off the ground. And with 20,000 motorcycle taxis just in Kigali, it's more than large enough market to really just get us to the point of break even product validation. But then once we actually really understand the Rwandan market, we want to bring this to other markets like in East Africa, including Uganda, and West Africa, we're looking at Nigeria. The World Bank says that there's 200,000 motorcycle taxis just in Lagos. We believe this is something that has a strong business model, is it has win-win for both drivers and riders. We believe this is going to save lives. We're really looking forward to the opportunity to pitch activities because for one, you know, being in Rwanda, we don't always get the same stage as a Nairobi-based startup, so we want to actually make sure that everybody knows the exciting work that we're doing. And then we're raising 100K USD, and we're almost there. We're about 75% of the way, but we're hoping that activities can help push us to close the round so we can just get back to the work of building SafeMotos. Thank you.